This is probably one of the most important things that you need to know if you want to go to heaven. Most people don't know this, and it really breaks my heart. So listen up. Being a Christian isn't just some type of religion, but it is a relationship with the living God. To go to heaven, you must confess Jesus as Lord and have a relationship with God the Father. If you want to know more about having a relationship with Jesus Christ, then go watch the video that I put in the comments.